access to their mainframe. From there, I can trace all network traffic within the last couple of hours and get a better idea of what they're after.